Period. Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Amy, and I'm back again with you another video. If you're new to my channel, you're most definitely welcome. And if you're a returning subscriber, you already know the drill. Welcome back home, baby. If you're not subscribed to my channel, please do make sure you head down below, click that red subscribe button, and where I added, also turn on the post notification bell to be notified every single time I drop yet another banger video. So in today's video, I will be doing a moving vlog later on. I don't know if I'm gonna combine the two, but I might combine the two just because I don't have time to be, you know, editing separate videos. I'll just combine the two. So I'm gonna be doing a house tour and then a moving vlog. I don't know if y'all can peep the quality. It's giving quality. So yeah, we're about to leave my uncle's house now, and then we head on over to my place. That we're at right now, I had lost the footage of me showing you guys my room when we had moved in my stuff, and also I lost the footage of me making up my bed for the very, very first time with my new sheets, and also, you know, just arranging stuff. At the time, my phone was also dying and I was struggling with my charger, so really there was honestly nothing I could do. And for me to lose that footage is really heartbreaking, because that's literally the only footage I have of me arranging my room. But then I'll ask my cousin, because I took a few clips with his phone, I'll ask him if he has them. If he doesn't have them, I'm really sorry, guys. We'll move on to a few days later from my moving process, which is the next clip that you guys are gonna see. Bye. And breakfast is served. I decided to go for scrambled eggs. As you can see, there is avocado under there. So yeah. So I'm back again. So right now, the clip that you guys are gonna see now is a few days later. I've settled into my place, I've started with second semester, and I've just decided, you know, let me go to the library and go. I first had a meeting at school, not necessarily a meeting, but it was a meeting. And then I was like, let me go to the library and go finish up some schoolwork and also get in some content for you guys. You know, I'll need that content for a vlog one day. So yeah, that's basically it. That's what you guys are gonna see in the next clip. Bye. I don't like to feel overwhelmed by buildings. This is IUM Prado campus. You guys can see there's still construction happening. So I don't know if y'all can hear me, but I'm currently on my way out of campus. I'm going home right now. What does it look like? I just saw my parents' car. So I'm going home right now. I am going home right now, and y'all cannot see me because it is dark. And you know. Welcome to yet another day in this vlog. As I showed you guys, I started off the vlog doing schoolwork, and that is what I'm currently doing. For the rest of the day, I don't really have plans. I don't have anything planned for today apart from doing schoolwork. I am a busy hun. I'm doing schoolwork. I'm booked and busy by academics. So yeah, I'm doing an assignment. So yeah, right now I'm just busy doing schoolwork. I'm just gonna let you guys watch me through time lapse, as I do my schoolwork. I just decided to restart my PC because it was kind of acting funny. So yeah, I'm just gonna let you guys sit there, just right there in front of my window, and then you guys are gonna watch me do my schoolwork. Hopefully it motivates you to get out of bed, out of that couch, and do your schoolwork. So yeah, I'll give you guys any updates when I do anything. I'll probably cook lunch a bit later, but for now I have not eaten anything, and it is like 9 a.m. so yeah, I'll probably eat at like 2-ish. So catch y'all later. Bye. Hey y'all, so it is yet another day in my vlog, and today it's Saturday today, and me and my cousin are going to a single quarters market, and she's going to get her clothes tailored, and we're also gonna get her panna after that. So I'm currently in her bathroom. So yeah, I will update you guys for whatever it is that we do.
Yeah, right now we're just chilling because she doesn't want to come into the bathroom. To come back, she wants to watch my videos. I don't know if y'all can hear. She's watching my videos. Shout out to you. Anyways, I'll catch y'all later. Bye.
Check out my outfit. There's my outfit. Mr. Price. For my YouTube. Look at your white face. This is white. Look. Must look good.
Just 2 hours.
I'm that guy with it, they don't realize it. Long time ago, song I want to analyze it. We just finished at single quarters and I'm on the way home now. I will catch y'all once I'm at home because I need to look for a cab. Hey y'all, I just arrived home and I just want to do quick cleaning and tidying up. Yeah, so I will just clean. I don't know if I'm now gonna bring you guys along with me as I clean, but then I want to clean. And then I want to make myself fudge because I want something sweet. So yeah, I'm going to church tomorrow. I have church tomorrow. Yeah. So I will just clean. I don't know if I'm now gonna bring you guys along with me as I clean, but then I want to clean and then I want to make myself fudge because I want something sweet. So yeah, I'm going to church tomorrow. I have church tomorrow. Yeah. Good morning y'all, it is early in the morning on a Sunday morning. And yeah, I'm here, I'm alive, I'm grateful, I'm thankful, I am blessed to even be alive, guys, you know. So yeah, I almost said I hope you all slept well, not knowing that I'm the only one who slept and you guys are just watching this in one day. So yeah, I have to go to church. Last night I didn't vlog for you guys, that's why I'm here bright and early in the morning looking ish now. So yeah, I'm here. You guys can see my kitchen there. So the story actually is, I did move into my new place, but the kitchen is not done. The kitchen is in a separate place. I have like a whole kitchen living room. So yeah, for the time being I have to make use of my room. Luckily it's big, as you guys can see it is so huge. And I love the fact that I have a window, a huge ass window right in front of my bed, so if I open the curtain the light is just in my face. So yeah, this vlog is going to end today. I do have to finish doing my schoolwork today, which I don't even know if I'm gonna show you guys, because you know I want to be serious, I want to focus, I want to finish, but then I'm gonna be giving you guys updates as I go. Yeah, am I going to cook later on? I honestly doubt. I don't know, guys. I'm just not in the cooking spirit, in the cooking mode. So it is a few hours later. It's actually past 5 already, to 6 p.m. and I'm going to have my first meal of the day. Yeah, so I am just making sausage right now because I had macaroni from, I don't even remember the day, but then I froze it, so I'm just gonna defrost it now, and then I'm just gonna fry the sausage quickly, and then I'm just gonna eat to have something in my system. I really don't like to cook in advance anymore because I've just become lazy, and also I don't have a microwave yet, but I've been thinking of getting one. I'll probably get one next month or so, so I can start with my meal prepping. So yeah, I'm just gonna show you guys my dinner. Yeah, so I am just making sausage right now because I had macaroni from, I don't even remember the day, but then I froze it, so I'm just gonna defrost it. This is the finished product of my food. Not really the best, but it's food, guys. It's food. Anyways, let me eat. So hey y'all, we've come to the end of my vlog. I really hope you guys enjoyed my vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed spending a few days with me. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and also share my channel. Yeah, we're on the road to 1k subscribers, so subscribe and share with your friends. So I'll see you all in my next video. Bye.